in that rugby one.
You weren't able to be there, but you watched it. How does it feel?
Well, mixed emotions. No, obviously you want to be on the field every day, every game, especially these kind of games where you've got the chance to win. But I'm obviously very happy for the players. I mean, they gave it their all and they managed to get the win. So I'm very happy for them, and obviously...
How important is it to have beaten San Marino for you?
Sorry?
How important is it for you that we beat San Marino?
Well, it's a statement that we're just basically saying that we're better than those at the bottom, no? It's a challenge between us, and I think we showed them today that we are way better than them. Obviously, I'm not talking bad about them, but I think we showed that we were better on the day, and we got the win, and we deserved the win. So,
fantastic.
Graeme!
How do you think? You just made a return back to football. And you've had a fantastic match.
It's been a long year and 4 months. And yeah, it's been a long time coming, really. Been working a long time towards moments like these. And for it to happen like it's happened is obviously a great moment for me and my family.
Major victory for Gibraltar?
Yeah, massive win. We obviously came into this match looking for the win. And we went into it favourites as well, so we weren't settling for anything less. And yeah, obviously we'll be happy to get the victory in the end.
Thank you. How does it feel beating San Marino?
It's a good result for us. We made it a bit difficult for us, but at the end we got a good result, which is what we needed to start off.
Do you think this establishes the fact that you are not, like people say, one of the worst in the rankings?
It's just an opinion of different people. I believe that it's up to us to prove it on the pitch.
And you think you've proved it today?
Well, we won today, so we've got another game next month against Liechtenstein, which is another hard game, so we'll see what we can do in this Nations League.
You're aiming for promotion?
I would think so. We're hoping to get a result against Liechtenstein, and like I said, get a first place. That would be a really, really good achievement for us.
And not playing without fans there, does it make a difference?
Yeah, of course. Having the fans behind you and pushing you helps you a lot. But at the moment, it is what it is, and the safety of everybody is paramount. So it's good that.
How does it make you feel seeing that?
Yeah, it's good. Having the boys there cheering you from outside, we could hear the fans calling us. So it's a really good fans we've got in Gibraltar.
Thank you.
Hang on.